If there's any bitches in this room, and there's something I gotta say for all the fools who fell for the first girl who comes their way. I've been down that road and now I'm back, sitting on square one, trying to pick myself up where I started from.
I never would have thought that I'd see you out of control, even though my was deep down in your, well, you should know, between us we was like mates or so. Nothing could intervene us, especially no. You was more so the Shallan type I chose to more shows. Haunted you nights, I suppose. That's how we go. With time spent, emotion grows. In the beginning, friends, we decided to roll. So who's responsible when you get excited, explode, and Obi's grinning? Then you invite that Obi's cold, but they gon' talk, guess they gon' hate. We established this way before we became mates. So what's required is that you chill with all that fire. Get your desire when I retire.
Went as far as introducing you to my daughters, till you went as far as going and snooping through my drawers. Now I just feel stupid for the loop that you threw me for. Can't believe I almost flew the coop for some stupid. You used to say all you wanted was for me to be yours. All I ever wanted from you was a few booty calls. If you recall, I used to treat you like a goofy broad. I refused to even take my jewelry off, but it threw me off the first time I called and you blew me off. It was a shock, it struck me as odd, but it turned me on. You started getting moody on me, pretty soon we'd argue. And the ruder you got, the more beautiful you got to me. And who'd have even knew that, who would have even thought possibly Cupid get another one of them goddamn darts in me. It's true that I got in a heart, but when someone seems too good to be true, they usually are. But see, when you're in it, it's too hard to see till you pull up and see some other dude's car park and reek up under the seat as your heart starts to beat. Before you make a decision, it's life altering. And just as you halt and you turn and you start to leave, you hear them words echoing, almost haunting, that taunting ring.